All right, this is the initial test of our auto siphon and aquaponic grow setup.